I was 16. Mom was late for dinner. Mom was never late.
The doorbell rang, and
from the minute on I saw the cop's face, I knew right away.
What happened?
It was a car accident. Drunk driver. And Dad used to say that he felt sorry for the police officer who had to come and tell us. And I never understood that. Until the day came where I had to do this by myself.
I guess the day you get to use it is the day you hang it up, right?
Radio?
Yes.
Here I am stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck.